America.
It is.
Set him up.
Yeah, he ate it.
Yes, he did. Before you throw out, I'm gonna try a live bait. Think it's long enough?
I was going to say, get the hole of your finger, you will use them for bait.
Boy, I don't know if that'll show on the camera. That'd be cool if it did.
There's some turtles out here so freaking big, you think you found a new rock. That's
perfect. There it is. Is that earwigs? Well, you come out this far?
That's something. Mm-hmm. Sounds like your drag is working.
Out.
Little mouth. What is that fish? Surprised he's not blowing up like a big old balloon right now. Yeah. There's some size in there.
So what is that fish?
It's an Anora.
Remora?
Yeah. A junk fish.
The junk fish, huh?
Yeah. Clams are right there. Alright.
Slapped you in the eye.
What's that you got, John?
A little grunt?
Phobia.
Bad?
No, but don't break that line.
Baby.
educated them, huh? Take your lure?
Yeah.
Broke it.
You ever touch a shark?
Nope. Run it, run your hand the other way on it. Like sandpaper in it?
No. And what type you said shark this is?
This is probably a sand shark. If you hold them upside down, they go absolutely lethargic.
Yeah.
Puts them in a, like a coma. Yes.
Oh.
Take this slack off your line. There you go.
There's
the line.
All right.
There's a lot of chip marks and stuff on the boat. You know what I'm saying?
She's getting tired now.
Tip up. Yeah, he's a little guy. He can go back and grow.
Out of its mouth. Look at him go. Now we got a tug of war going.
There'll be more birds. They make more.
Going to, for a dog show.